God, then this earth will be a very beautiful place to live in. So my message is very simple. We must impress one another with love. We must impress one another with joy and happiness, knowing fully well that God is the ultimate, the beginning and the end. And we do that. When we do that, all those lost items that you may not see them physically, those canker ones, by the time we restore ourselves, God is going to increase us abundantly.
Rabbi, you know, I'm Christian. I am the secretary of this 2015 FPG. As this special grace of God, though we passed through difficulties, you know, it was all not easy. You know, a program like this, it requires money. And when we submitted our budget for the prayer preaching program, the administration told us they don't have enough money. And they pleaded with us that we should manage with what they will give to us. And while the program was going on, they were giving us the money in bits. They were giving us the money in bits. But all of a sudden, to our greatest surprise, you can see how the program is. It went successfully. In fact, I don't know, for the past 6 or 8 years, the population that we saw today, this is the prayer preaching. I don't know how to put it. In fact, we have a very high population this year. People came in mass. Even when we went for parade and gala, we saw the population. So we thank God that God has made it easier for us to able to come across this year of prayer preaching. You see, there was no fighting, no quarreling. Everybody was happy, praising their God. So I believe with God all things are possible. When they nominated us as a committee, you know, right in the meeting, we brought out things that had not happened before in this province. So you can see this year we made a sticker for the open preaching. We made a banner and a flyer. You see, we did that to generate money for the program itself. And by the grace of God, we sold all those things which we made available for the open preaching. And people bought it and they welcomed the idea. And even this year open preaching, we also went further to produce a program for today's service. And right in that program, we have from day one to day seven, the program in summary are there for those people that who do not come. Maybe in the one or two days they didn't come to the program, but if they watch through that program, they will see what they thought before that day that they missed. Then when you see brethren doing together, you know, it's all about preaching the good gospel to the people. And we all know what is about preaching. It's all about winning souls for Christ. By so doing, people who watch this program, I believe that when they listen to the words of God, which have been preached with great men of God, at least they have something in mind. They have a return. As if maybe they are going astray, God will lead them. You know, because all what we are fighting for is for the salvation of mankind. And without Christ, we cannot achieve anything. So the essence of this program, of this prayer preaching, is to tell the people of the word of God, to spread the good tidings to all people, that Christ died for us.